The Texans offense still hoping to have tight end Owen Daniels for their game against the Chargers Sunday at Reliant. Daniels did not practice all week because of a hamstring injury.
I'm hoping I can play. I mean, we got 48 hours still to get ready, so we got a lot more treatment sessions, and I've been known to heal pretty quickly, and it's been feeling better.
Daniels will be a game-time decision, and if he can't go, head coach Gary Kubiak has great confidence in backups Joel Dreesen and James Casey.
James is a player who works really, really hard for a young guy. He has not had a lot of opportunities, but when he gets one, he's gonna take advantage of it. He does everything you ask a guy to do as a young player. So if he gets more time this week, I wouldn't be surprised if he makes some nice plays.